This is a real scrape in the barrel today.